If you want to change the style of your clock on the lock screen of your Samsung device, then let us see how to do it. If I lock my screen right now, then this is the style of the clock. So if I want to change it, what I will do is I will go to settings here. I will go to lock screen, select clock style, and here there are two options. One is always on display and the other one is lock screen. So you can change the style of clock for both of these. For me, I will select lock screen. And from here, what I can do is I can select any style which is present here. So what I will do is let me select, suppose this one, and this will be the display. And then done. So once I do it, let me lock the screen and let me again press the power button, and you can see this is the design. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.